Ito nga ni Paul again. Ni Alon. What a nice day. My biggest king yet. This one can be at least about, I know boy, this one can be about 15-20. What you feed at this king? Wow. Hi people. If I hold anything again, I'll give you an update. Yeah man, bless. Thank you father for this one. First one over 10. A little update on the video. Well, I'll leave in early. I don't have the king there about 2 hours now. And I'm holding a yellow fin cavalli. So I'll see how girl the update. But the king was way too big for the cooler, so I follow him up with ice. Point four again. Yesterday was a nice king, close to 20. Today is a nice barra. Well, boy, I never hold a barra before, so I can't compare this size. You know what I mean? But when I put in the barra on the first, I go get all the weight if it was if it's heavy like the king fish. But today is a nice barra. Point four. Well, I get you out of the water, so I hopefully I hold a little kingfish, you know. If I hold anything, well, one more thing. Sorry about that, the blowiness. Yellowfin, nice yellowfin cavalli. So if I hold anything again, I'll give you all the update. Bless. Long in the pool today. Me and my boy here.
Tazo.
He hold a Tazo. The one on the left is he own. The one on the right is mine. Well, if you hold anything again, I'll give you a little update. Water black and nice. Yeah man, bless. Out. Trying to come up before that fucker, then make you the update. A king. Carry it. Load, and it's our next backup, so we load. When we reach the top of the hill, I'll get all the next video. Today we hold 2 carry and some salmon, but I forgot to videotape it, but very small thing, but today I make sure I videotape this little king here. Some nice fish in the water. Big bunny too. For bottom bait, Joshua. So we put some salmon yesterday, some nice salmon in the bottom. Alright, peace out. Yeah, boy, don't get any job here. First, my. Yeah, well, we in Point Paul here. Now hold a nice little young king. Now well, you have a nice little size, but still, now hold him. Well, my real roller gun, so I borrow a little reel here, but watch what going with me, you know. Borrow a reel and the reel break on a kingfish. So, this one is reel break on a kingfish. But blessings, next 2 days is my birthday, so I'm glad to hold this little young king here. gotta thank the Lord still for small mercies. What a nice, really brick. What a bad little king. Yeah, man, bless.